All right, welcome back. That's a nice fade in from the music back to the game.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Oh. Oh.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Fuck! That's a Wendy and Lisa song.
Waterfall.
Damn.
I'm okay.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Over here, quick. For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting. No.
God damn it.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
That line.
Just keep moving.
Fuck me. You saw it. You saw it. That line, because I was afraid of you losing you, that line almost fucking broke me.
This way.
Okay, come on, we're going. Ugh. We're good. We've got 3 hours before the flash. We're good.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Any treasure?
See an opening up there.
Call. Now, how do we get up there?
Any treasure? No. Okay. Well.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe. Anything?
Nope. By your lonesome? Rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Now, how the fuck did she get from there to here? Okay, whatever. I'm not going to question Uncharted logic, it's just Uncharted. This wasn't the way. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, yikes.
Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they got here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Mm. All right.
Hello?
Who is this?
Oh, look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Oh, fuck! Dab nabbit, I wanted to get look like okay.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
So I could just keep heading this way. It's weird. I could have sworn I ran out of ammo, but I guess after each scene they just give you a pistol with 34 bullets.
Oh my god. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
This area looked like the scene from E3. Showing a bunch of pirates, except it's not night.
Just need your help for a sec.
Okay.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
Oh, fuck. Didn't mean to do that.
Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Thought you could climb those. You could before, I guess, when there isn't any leaves on them. Is that the way? Oh, it's almost missed something.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
going down without a fight, though. Just try it. We're ready. Whoop! No way I imagine that.
Alright, come here. Come here. Come here.
Nothing.
Alright, dickbag. Alright, yeah, okay, come on. Here we go. That's a spirit. Get closer. Oh, come on. Ah, fuck. Come here.
Hang on.
Are you gonna turn around or not? Come on. Turn around, motherfucker. No, I guess not.
Got some.
Oh, come on. Fuck me. Fuck me. Come on.
Just try it. I'm ready. Fancy digs.
What the? Shit. What was that?
I'm right here!
I was doing good.
One man.
Oh boy. Yeah, he is deaf. Ooh. Hello there.
I imagine that.
I'm not dead!
Oh, for fuck's sakes! Where am I? Oh my goodness. Okay, this is fucking difficult. I hate this. I really do. There we go, that worked out. Come on!
You fine?
Nothing. We're okay.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Nothing here either.
You check over there. I'll search here.
Yeah, okay.
I'm surprised how well this is going. Get up! Fuck it! Come on, Nathan, get up!
So you've got them brains.
Fuck! Oh, come on, Elena, you could have moved to a different fucking cover. I don't care. Reload your fucking launcher, Jesus Christ!
They're right here.
Damn it, Elena! Fuck! Fuck! Fucking hell.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Wait, what? Thought I got that. Okay. Alright. Thank you. just keep the sniper rifle for now. Okay, where the hell is it? Where is the exit now? Elena, any help?
Be away through this cave.
Oh, for fuck's sake, it was right here the whole time. Yeah, I think I'll cut it here, and I'll see you on the next part.